As a secret ingredient in my cooking. But I couldn't really decide, and I wasn't sure how to use whatever I'd buy. Yes, you're right. I haven't even gotten the basics down yet. I'm getting way too ahead of myself. First thing I need to do is find something that I can actually make. Still having a lot of trouble getting things right. But I can't give up yet. Not after all your support. And it's not like I have any other redeeming qualities. Group works hard. And beyond that, I think you all have something that you're good at. Not me. Sort of good with machines, but that's it. It's honestly not worth mentioning, really. To like them. It's not exactly something worth boasting about. When I was little, I remember my dad's hobby was to work on complicated sound equipment. He'd fix things like broken amplifiers or headphones that only played sound on one side. I've always loved watching him work on those things. Probably why I was drawn to working with machines in the first place. But I don't think that would be very useful to repay everyone's kindness. Plus, if we do ever have any technical needs, like when we're fighting, then we've always got the Kirijo Group's support. Not to mention that I'm kind of embarrassed about it all. I mean, it's not a very feminine hobby. About my problems a lot, huh? I wonder why it's so easy talking to you. I feel like you stop me from being so negative all the time. Actually, I might owe a lot to you in that sense. It's getting late. Sorry, I didn't mean to talk so much. Let's go home.